Okay, Chef, these are obviously mussels. Tell the viewers about your mussels.
A little bit of white wine, some fresh herbs, touch of Pernod, little bit of love, and some cream, and here we go.
And they look great too, they really do.